That's why games that have stuff like that, I get annoyed, and I get annoyed and I become uninterested, because it's like I'll see it from a mile away and I'll be like, I know where this is going, and then it gets there and then it just wears out its welcome. That one character that's always like just constant depression and emo-ness and stuff, and it's like, stop. I mean, most people would say that, oh, but Magus is edgy in this, but it's like, yeah, but he doesn't stick around for very long with it. Because you can actually just take him out of the party. By the time you get him in the party, you can also remove him and be like, yeah, I don't have to actually play with this character and have to constantly hear about death and like black winds and stuff. It's like, yeah. The reason I use Magus is because he's connected to the story more than all the characters. So his dialogue is interesting. Plus, he's pretty much one of your most powerful magic users. Ow! I just saw the damage there. Why? Why do you exist? Why does that damage exist? By the way, we have to beat this thing again. Well, for another ending. And the worst part is, I just said that I wanted to go eat. So that means I just screwed my. Get hungry, guys. You know what? I can still do it. Oh, come on, don't. St You had to, didn't you? You had to do that. Great. That means when he uses Dark Will, it's gonna mess me up. I'm gonna go get something to eat, Bobby, while they fight this. Because it ain't hard. They should be fine. Apparently, I didn't have enough time. Was gonna make a sandwich, and then I was like, hey, I still got this soup in here. I got this can of soup, and I'm like, I'll probably get it. I'll just get it at the end, during the ending. Like, I'm not worried about seeing the endings. Oh, this might not kill him. I was afraid of that, so yeah. Yeah, I screwed myself over by taking off that, what do you call it? I might have screwed myself over even more by the fact that, I don't think I saved before this fight. I'm just so out of it. I'm worrying about things. Like, there's so many things I'm worrying about now. Yeah. Let me say that. Actually, I think I did save before this, because I had to... Yeah, I saved before this. And... Oh my god, come on, man. Well, thanks for that. That could mess me up. Please die! You must go. Come on. Come back. Okay. Bend it. It's not hard. It's not hard. Come on. Come on. Well, this is the first. I don't know what's going there. Hang on. So you know how I said I wanted food? Somebody just walked off food to me. That's what the door was. That's what the knock on the door was. Just. It's lasagna, but normally I wouldn't eat lasagna, which makes no sense because it's just cheese. It's spaghetti with cheese on it. But when you're desperate for food, you'll eat anything. So give me a moment. I'm gonna go check this out. Because they gave me a bag and it has bread and lasagna in it, and I'm like, food. All right, I'm back. I don't understand why. Normally, I would never eat lasagna because it's like I'm weird, okay? It's just the unknown past. And the frog. Okay, I do have the hero's badge. Oh my goodness. I was afraid I might have to do this all over again. I guess I would like the lasagna if it doesn't have much cheese on it. However, I believe defeats the purpose of Bazanga. Let's go get the other half of the sword. What's it spam? Is garlic bread? Oh, cold garlic bread. Oh, garlic bread. Sorry, it's the same people that dropped off the meal asking if I got one already. Frog. Gotta go to frog. Let's go to frog. You're taking so funny, aren't you? I mean, we don't have to worry about tabs, right? Yeah, until Magnus is later. Melchior! I forgot the tab. Alright, we're back up the road. Where we need to be. Gotta go to Mendeo. Melchior, we got answers. Explain. Ma'am, I was worried about food and it just kinda dropped in my lap.
No.
I remember if good people are still in the world. I'll be right back. Got the borders away. I just like. Hey, look. Salad. How do you do for salads? What the? Okay. The. I don't know what happened. Oh, he's never seen anything like that. You're a strange person, but strong too. That is because I am a robot. Bro, huh? What robot? Okay, if I run into a fight, I'm using it to my advantage. Cause I'm gonna... There we go. I didn't know how long it takes to do that. Miserable endurance. There we go. Now, get rid of that rock. Get up and eat the potato chip. Remember how to get through this. Stuck on the edges all the time. Never stop. Oh, it ran like a coward. Ran like a little coward. You know what, I'm gonna give him the prison spectacles. And then I missed the massive damage. Give me the thing. Oh, I'm to you. Oh. Guess what we gotta do again? If you guys beat lovers, what? I can't put snow on again. How? Why does it do this? I have to do it before. I see you're still struggling with magic defense, I think. Oh, good. What? What's that? Infinite snow. No, I can't. I just realized I just messed that up. I gotta wait for him to drop. Thank you. On anything. Touch. Hold that. Perfect. Oh. No, it's fine. Take my immunity away, people. Take it away. Let me just blight it out of me. But I'm still gonna do large amounts of damage. Thank you. this is the end. Nice. You know what? Just let it go. There we go. Bam. Yarp. People of the times. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna learn how to ride a bike so I can actually get to places. Oh, that's what my goal is gonna be. Learn this summer, and later spring comes. Learn to ride a bike. I mean, I know. I kind of know how to ride a bike, but. No. I'm not very good at it. That's what I should say. And I only need to ride the bike like once a month. So. Maybe twice. You know, just to get from here to where I need to go in the other town over, which is like 5 minutes away. There are three more endings. Well, actually four. But the one I'm missing should have been done. Could have been done earlier. Turn the first video. I'm gonna take a quick break. Come back. We'll continue. Get more endings and stuff.